X Company is about a group of five young people torn out of their ordinary lives and thrown behind enemy lines, basically to fight the bad guys. It's about, at its most extreme, it's about good and evil and which side you're on, and is it really easy to know which is which when you're in the middle of it, when you're getting your hands dirty in the middle of what you thought would be a simple war of good guys against bad guys. It never is that simple.